2-1 against the Tigers today. What's your take on the game?
Obviously not the result we were looking for, but it's a result that you are putting it. I'm really not happy with that, but congrats to Tigers for getting the 3 points.
And looking ahead, you've lost the third position now at the moment, Tigers overtaking you. What's your reaction to that?
No, I think there's still one game to go, and it's still possible to get a third spot better, but we are making it more difficult for ourselves. I mean, it was there for the taking, and you could see the 2 goals we considered, it could have been prevented. At the end of the day, we did not take our chances, and they took their chances the way it came.
And looking at it, we didn't see some of your regular players like Stephen Kwakhoop and Ronaldo. They didn't actually make an appearance today.
Coming back to Steven, you know, in the last game, he only came on, you know, from the bench, and the guys that already played did a good job as such. Ronaldo, to be frank with you, has been missing in training. I only saw him this week. So it's only justified that the guys that came to training play.
And Christy, what is your last match, and do you think you can regain third spot?
It's again one of the big matches, if you put it. I got to try to be again as such, because we'll be playing African Stars. And, you know, it will depend on the result that Stars got from the other game. You know, for instance, if Stars now win that game, then it means they will also go all out to win the other game. But if, for instance, now Black Africa got the results against Stars and Black Africa beat them, then I think Stars will really have nothing to play for, because they will get a sort of second spot. That's the scenario around it. But like I tell you, you know, the guys came to play, but we considered some silly errors that leads to our goals. So it was the scenario.